Yeah.
Yeah, you gonna make up the money for my damn pork chop platter?
Well, first of all, man, you know, don't be cussing or anything, you know what I'm saying?
Well, I ain't trying to damn starting a shit, I just want what I paid for.
First of all, like I said, quit cussing, man.
Well, if you ain't man enough to take it, then I say you just should damn take it out of your ass.
Well, do that then.
Well, by God, if you want to stand up to me, I think I could do it.
Well, do it then, man. Nobody's stopping you.
Well, when I get my damn brother, I'll be down there, by God.
Well, whatever.
Well, you think you man enough?
We'll see.
Are you a little skinny sumbitch I bought the pork chops off of?
I'm a little skinny sumbitch. Let me tell you something. First of all, that was second shift, man, you know?
Well, I don't give a damn, buddy. You ain't supposed to be getting hard with me. You're just supposed to give me my damn money back.
Do what?
You just supposed to give me my damn money back and give me what I paid for, some bitch.
Pork chops anyways.
You son of a bitch.
Why don't you come on down here then, man? We'll see what you can do.
Buddy, I say if you're a little skinny some bitch, I'll whoop your damn ass, tear your new asshole.
One thing, I think you're mistaking me, bud. I'm far from being a skinny some bitch. First of all, I ain't no son of a bitch, you understand?
Well, I say your mama's a damn whore.
Well, you better get your fucking dumb ass down here, motherfucker.
Motherfucker, I don't
yeah,
think
come you... Come on down then, man.
Hey, fuck you, son of a bitch.
Pussy whip motherfucker.
Hey, buddy, you're the little pussy waffle-eating motherfucker.